My name is Lottie Angell, and today I'm going to take you on a journey into the meditative world of haiku. Settle in your comfiest spot and gently close your eyes. This could be lying down, sitting down, inside or out. There is no right or wrong. Wherever you feel most relaxed is the space to choose today. Now take a moment to connect with your breath, breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth, aiming to make your out breath longer than your in breath. Breathe in, breathe out. Find a gentle, familiar rhythm between in and out breath. Don't try to force or change the breath in any way. Simply observe it. Simply connect with your life force as billions of others are doing right now, in this moment. We are all connected. Feel the energy of that support, comforting you, sustaining you, giving you inner strength. Continue to observe your breath in and out. In and out. Breathing in peace. Breathing out tension. Breathing in peace. Breathing out tension. As you imagine you are at the edge of an ancient green pond, the sun is high above you, radiating warmth and light, dancing across the surface of the water. A cool breeze brushes along your skin, catching yellow water irises. You watch them sway back and forth. Your gaze rests for a moment on tall horsetail reeds standing proudly at the edge of the pond. Your gaze moves to observe Japanese sweet flag, the gentle bow of slender green and yellow leaves. Water lilies nestle together, adorned by indigo flowers, roots anchored in the still mud below. Wrinkled green frogs hop between lily pads, finding rest as they expand their delicate throats, draw air in. A blue emperor dragonfly flits above the water, hovering occasionally to bask in the glow of the warm sun. You turn your face towards the sun now. Its warmth, like a welcome and much needed hug. Allow yourself to stay by this glorious pond, for a few minutes, adding in any sound or image to the picture you've created in your mind. Stay with your breath. Watch life in motion. Bask in its impermanence. Past. Watch as the sun begins to set. Observe violet, red, and orange as it stretches across the sky like a butterfly spreading its wings for flight. Colors begin to disperse as the pond finds stillness, peace, as nature begins to rest. You are still here, enveloped in the serenity of dusk, allowing yourself to be, simply be, in this moment. Old pond. A frog leaps in. Sound of water. Ripples grow bigger. Grow bigger still. still.